I'm really excited every time we have a community segment where we get to speak to some Progression Labs graduates. So we're very lucky tonight to speak to three. And for those that don't know, Progression Labs is a three-month like boot camp for startups to develop their ideas. And when they graduate, they get to go out and launch their product. And they turn themselves out into the real startup world where they can then become rich, famous, and everything else that they want to do once they get there. Allan, tell us about your startup, Ling.
OK. So Ling is an app that helps you learn a foreign language through texting. So if you go on the web nowadays and you search that you want to learn foreign language, I'm sure you'll find a lot of resources.
There are a lot.
But you and I both know that learning a foreign language is still hard. And the reason why it's hard is because you still have to commit yourself to doing something on a very regular basis.
Yes.
So instead of just making like one more, you know, the foreign language app that requires something from you, we decided to put language learning into something that you're already doing every day, which is texting.
Brilliant.
So say if we were learning Italian, mm-hmm. and you text me, Allan, I am eating in the kitchen right now, what I would see on my app Ling would be, Allan, I am eating in the cucina right now. So the app will smartly swap out a word or two in the foreign language equivalent. So you will be able to sort of learn vocabulary through both context clues, as well as just seeing this word a bunch of times in your own social conversations.
I love this idea a lot. It feels very much like accidentally on purpose learning,
which
I think is definitely more motivating than having to find the time for it all the time, like you said.
Precisely.
And when you send text to people, like the context of what you're sending would probably help you remember to those words that you sent.
Right, precisely.
Because you look at it, you think about the word, and you actually see how it's spelled. So
right.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
Have you launched yet? And if not, when are you going to be launching?
Sure. We're actually hoping to launch either by the end of this month or at least early October.
That's really exciting. You guys seem to have been very, very busy while you were at Progression Labs.
Yes,
that's awesome. So for people that want to like stay in touch with you and find out when the app is actually launching, I know that I do. I want to be able to learn a new language. How can they get in contact with
you? Sure. So the best way would be Twitter, and it's just Learn with Lang. So
it's nice and easy. Thank you so much, Allan. That's
Thank
awesome.
You very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.